Fisheries and Oceans Canada presents Identifying and Reporting Blue Whales. DFO Research Scientist Dr. Hilary Moors-Murphy studies and monitors whales in eastern Canada. She will help you identify these incredibly large whales, and maybe one day you'll let her know when you see a blue whale too.
Blue whales are an endangered species. Blue whales occur throughout the North Atlantic Ocean and are most often seen in eastern Canada in spring, summer, and fall. These whales have a huge blowhole and can often be spotted from a distance by their tall, straight blow. When blue whales come to the surface, we see their blow first, then their back, and then their small dorsal fin. Blue whales can be easily distinguished from other large whales by their mottled blue-gray color. This lighter color can appear light blue underwater. These whales also have a small dorsal fin located far down their back. Growing up to 30 meters in length, blue whales are the largest creatures to ever live on Earth. Please help DFO monitor blue whales and report all sightings. Remember to provide important details about your sighting, including the number and type of whale seen, the date and time, and the location, such as your latitude and longitude. When possible, please share your photos and videos as well. To report blue whale sightings, please call 1-844-800-8568 or email xmarwhalesightings@dfo-mpo.gc.ca. If you see entangled, injured, or dead whales, please contact the Marine Animal Response Society as soon as possible at 1-866-567-6277 or VHF Channel 16 or email marineanimalresponse@gmail.com.